Trick or treat. It's not even Halloween. What am I doing? I'm Mr. Trick-o-lantern. I'm cool. And now I'm French. Bonjour. My painting. Where's my painting? I made that when I was like four. My artistic abilities have really like gone up since that time. So, today, I'll tell you what I did today, because it's not really that entertaining, but, yeah. I went to the store with Cameron and Jessica, but we couldn't buy stuff, because we were broke. And then, like, Cameron wanted to eat, so he ate, and me and Jessica just, like, looked at him. And then we were like making fun of these people because they were like being like blah 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 blah. It was just like, why don't they shut up? Like seriously, you don't have to talk so loudly. And like Mr. Pumpkin doesn't talk that loudly. And then Mom told me to go to Walmart. But I told her I didn't want to go to Walmart because I don't like Walmart. So, boring. I bent my ruler. This is a rope trick. Hey, let's go down to London Town and ride the Ferris wheel. And that's my British accent. Thanks, Sadie. Anyway, then we saw this pretty man, he's like 30, so, and I think that would have been illegal. And then, I bought this hat. This was a cool hat. It has like feathers on it. Can you see the feathers? I don't think I can tell that there's feathers on it. But there is, and that's what matters. Where's Mr. Pumpkin? Oh. So this is Mr. Pumpkin. And Mr. Pumpkin wants to tell you that